Are you still doing drugs?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna take you to rehab then.
Catch me if you can, bitch!
When did this bitch fuck my man? After New Year's?
How long have you been fucking Nate Jacobs?
How long have you been doing heroin? How long have you been taking morphine? Are you kidding me? No, because she's out here popping pills and playing Temple Run. How are you gonna fucking believe her? I would never do that to Maddie. Okay, and I swear that on Maddie's mother, sisters, cousins, uncles, neighbors, best friends, cousins, that I wouldn't do that.
All right, let's do it. Euphoria murder mystery. This person is found dead. Oh God. Now, this is the person who discovers Rue's body and reports the crime. Interesting. Now we have our lead investigator. This is who's in charge of finding out who killed Rue. Okay. This is who everybody automatically assumes did it. T. Now this was the person who secretly saw the murder but was too afraid to come forward and say it. You witnessed, you found the body. Suspicious. Now this was the accomplice to the murderer and leads the investigation in the wrong direction. Interesting! Now this person figured it all out before the lead investigator. Who killed Rue, when and where? Now this is the real murderer. This is who killed Rue. Yeah, that makes sense.
There's no way I can approve this.
Why not?
The production's way over school budget. You're exploiting underage girls that go to this school. And the last scene is something that you would see on the hub.
What's the hub?
Never mind.
But it's all to take down Nate Jacobs.
I hate that fucking thing. Here's $50,000. Go be a hero.
Can we talk about the yassification of Euphoria?
What's in my system?
Famine.
Money in my head.
It's hella empty.
Mama making ends meet.
Making ends meet.
Working like the slave.
Stay at the crust.
I'm out. You think I'm about to? I'm not watching this. Look. I'm tired of it.
Okay, this is one of the most important fashion moments this season. We see Nate dressing Cassie in his fantasy of what she should be, and she is wearing the Moschino Spring 2022 collection. This entire collection by Jeremy Scott was all about baby ladies who lunch. Just like anything Jeremy Scott does, this drew a ton of controversy because of the idea that it might be infantilizing women. It was also a take on a 50s housewife and suburban life. And it truly could not be more perfect for the power dynamic between Cassie and Nate. I think they saw this on the runway and plucked it immediately off for this scene.
What's in my system?
Famine.
Money in my head.
It's hella empty.
Mama making ends meet.
Making ends meet.
Working like a slave.
Mississippi, yeah.
Daddy ain't at home.
Nah, Rue playing Temple Run. Jules saying, I love you, Rue. Like she ain't cheat on her. Hey, Cass, quick question. The audience. We said no dick and balls this episode. Thank the Lord. He said, Maddie the next episode. Fuck her. Not Cassie blaming Rue's drug addiction after being called out for hooking up with Nate. Me. me the whole episode. When Jules said, I love you, and Ruth said, no, you love being loved, and ate her right on up.
Lex, it's cute. I wish I had your collarbone.
I'm putting a lot of trust into you.
Yeah, Cassie, you don't get pregnant.
That's not...
And why aren't you in uniform?
So if he tells you anything fucking different, he's a liar and a fucking snake. Fuck you.
Okay. First of all, I don't understand why you're screaming and hollering. That's why
I can't.
Bitch, you look a mess.
It was literally the lowest point in my life, so yeah. That and the fact that you're just fucking mean.
Maddie, ever since...
Watching Euphoria be like...
Looked in my system.
Vomit.
Money in my
egg. It's hella
empty. Has anyone considered that maybe Nate... is the younger one in the photo? And maybe there's an older brother we don't know about?
What?
Just a thought.